All new at 4, 2022 was good for Virginia Beach. The city's Convention and Visitors Bureau says the resort city welcomed more than 13 million visitors last year. That's according to a recent economic impact study. The city says tourists poured more than $3 billion into the local economy in 2022. The study also found without last year's tourism tax revenues, the city would have had to tax Virginia Beach households an extra $1,700.